Plastic, a banned substance in several cities, is still used widely in the Garden City, despite harmful effects of its disposal, whereas Pollution Control Board denies the toxicity factor. People in Bangalore say that they prefer using plastic bags than paper or cloth bags. The Karnataka State Pollution Control Board official says that disposal of plastic leads to infertile soil, which harms the environment. Whereas the shopkeepers say that they are unaware of this fact.
Using almost plastic bag only, but that's getting cheap also. That paper bags little bit expensive.
There are people who prefer using paper bags instead of plastic bags.
Plastic bags should be banned. Like everybody else, I feel since they are not biodegradable, they should be banned totally, and it should be made an offense to use such bags. We should use cloth bags, paper bags, cloth bags preferably, which can be reused, cleaned and reused.
According to the Environment Protection Act 1986, when plastic is burned, it produces gases like carbon monoxide and nitrous oxide, which harms the environment. This is Beshali Mishra for IJNM.